guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you are interested in learning more about how to stain skulls, kind of like how I did with this one, there's a link in the description of this video, and that's for a free, completely free video course. Don't let that scare you. All it is just a couple videos, and it'll take you step by step through how to stain skulls. So beginning to end, there are some pitfalls, things to keep in mind, so I do cover that in those videos. So link in the description. Thank you for watching. Would love to see hear your comments in the below this video, and let me know, like, what could I use this skull for? I'd love to do something with it. It's such a cool skull. But maybe let me know what you think. All right, guys, thanks for watching.